We welcome you to another football season at Ilion High School and the Dis Memorial Football Field. This afternoon, the Ilion Bombers will play the Chittenango Bears. Will both teams report to their respective end zones? Now for the Chittenango Bears. And now for the Ilion Golden Bombers. Tailback number 6, Chad Blaze. Quarterback number 16, Craig Krieger. Fullback number 32, Jamie Jakeweed. Split end number 35, Doug Henry. Tackle number 55, Ben Stubley. Center number 63, Jeff Stone. Tackle number 70, Bob Lee. Guard number 79, Ryan English. Tight end number 80, Mike Williams. Flanker number 89, John Sadlin. And the rest of the Ilion Golden Bombers are Bob Fairley.
side of the center, the one corner. Yeah, he's in the center guard gap on our right side, on our right center guard gap.
Run by number 6, Chad Blaze, tackled by number 58.
Third one.
Pass to number 80, Mike Williams.
There's Simon completely mixed up here. They can break him and send him down on the street, but they're down.
Yeah.
right up over the right center guard, and then he's cutting it right back off the center's tail. So he's starting
Ryan Frake with a pickup of five, stopped by Ryan English. Third and five, second and five.
Does he know that?
But recovered by Ilium's Chad Blaze on the 26th.
They can run on belly. They should be able to run on belly right into our tight. Very definitely.
Looks like a first down here.
Option play, Manny Dingle for a pickup of approximately 5 yards. Official timeout. Get up there, man. First and 10 from the Chitten Angle 19. Brilliant.
Oh, okay, yeah, I know.
He's on the five. You're playing deep. He's on the 5 yard line. First and goal from the five.
Oh, actually,
let's say we're going to do a six. Anything over the right guard tackle.
Six.
Still there.
Number 24, Manny Dingle for a carry for a touchdown. Conversion. Ilium 6, Chitten Angle 0.
now. Hand off to Hank Anger, tackled by Ryan English.
And the guy, the line, what they're doing. Now a split on this side. Split on this side. Except the center guard split was 3 feet. The guard tackle split was 2 yards.
Official timeout. About four, stopped by Ben Stubley.
Please. picks up three. About second and seven. Encroachment foul. Incomplete pass to Doug Henry. Touchdown run, gain of six. Iliad 12, Chip Angle 0. Doing the kicking for the Bombers today. Back deep for Chittingle, Mark Bicknell.
Come on now, let's shut him down.
Second and five, approximately 3 minutes left in half. Andy Augustine. Andy Augustine hit the backfield. Stop by number 80, Mike Line. second and 10 with 53 seconds remaining in the half. Attempt to John Sandlin, but he was hit by number 88, Matt Gorney. Flag on the play, though. Illegal receiver downfield on the offense. Penalty declined. Still. Third and 10. Craig Craig was hit through an interception to number 51, Rob Shepard. Interference with a timeout. Rob Lucy's pass was tipped by Ben Stubley's line of scrimmage. Second and 10 with 37 seconds remaining. Rob Lucy was hit in the backfield by Mike Williams and Ryan English. Incomplete pass. Third and 10 with 32 seconds remaining in the half. Rob Lucy's screen pass to Mark McDowell, stopped by Ryan English for a pickup of about 3. Fourth and 7 with 22 seconds remaining. Penalty accepted, first and 10 in the Illion 30. Lucy's pass to Act Anger, incomplete. Second and 10 with 12 seconds remaining. Second quarter with a score, Illion 14, Chittenango Zip. Thank you.
my only point was he was backpedaling in the phone. He's not about to see. You know what I mean? No, if I'm just saying that man to man, it's good for him. If you're in a zone.
Pick up a
for 5 yards. Jamie Jigways, stopped at the line by Chris Brown. Penalty on the play, face mask.
John Sadler.
with a rocket kick out of the end zone. About 21 yard line for about second and nine. Ryan Lucy throws an incomplete pass. Ineligible man downfield against Chitten Engel. The ball for a pickup of about 13.
Asleep.
Ryan Lucy throws an incomplete pass to number 88, Matt Gorney. Brings up 4th and 6.
Same thing, it's just
on both ends. Chad plays with a 30-yard kick.
Third touch, called by Mark Bicknell's Chittenango 20. Penalty on the field. Incomplete pass by Brian Lucy to Matt Gorney. Second and 10 for the Bears. Ryan Lucy. Ryan Lucy hands up to Mike Nolan for a pickup of about 7. Third and 4. And at the end of the third quarter,
Nolan with a pickup of about 4 on the play. Brings up 4th and 6. Injured Thank you.
score.
Stop by Rob Shepard.
Thank you.
yard and the stop by.
Let's go offense! Let's go defense! Let's go offense! Let's go defense! Let's go offense! Let's go defense!
Hey!
up about 15 on the play. Seconds remaining.
Rock.